You get a discount if you,
Really?
Yeah.
I already pre-ordered it already, so...
Yeah, I might be better off just pre-ordering it on the actual shop itself rather than just,
Oh, yes, we won. Fuck yes.
Wait, okay, so how much did you pre-order it, Tyban?
They do, like, by $10 towards it, so it was, like, $10 towards it, so when I get the game, I'll just have to pay the extra 60. So it's alright.
Okay.
I mean, it is what it is. I know Nintendo will maybe be doing something special.
While I warehouse
so
again.
I might get the game ahead of time. I gotta double check the calendar.
Okay.
If they're doing an event. I'm pretty sure they are. Would the event be big? Who knows?
Depends.
I'm pretty much done with this.
You were saying, Ty,
man. I don't know. It may. I'm not sure it's gonna catch the eye of a lot of people. So, who knows?
What the heck happened?
Not me.
Loading,
stuff exploding. People
loading.
Die. Must win. Oh, and Mickey, when you race on Mario Kart, I got a little message for you.
Oh, what? What is it? Paying attention.
Actually, when you race on Mario Kart again, I got a little message for you, but I'm gonna save it.
What was your message, derp?
You'll have to wait.
So do
you? Jay, I'm not really into Mario Party. Wait, Mario
Party.
Mario Party.
Wow.
Mario Party 10. You are.
I'd rather play Mario Party 4 than play my own dick.
Fucking damn it.
Oh, ink bombs. Okay.
Dude, that roller is insanely good.
Okay, ink bombs. That's nice.
Also, it's gonna be a midnight release. I don't know.
Is it a midnight release?
Yeah, for Splatoon, but
God,
yeah.
2 minutes ago.
I don't.
Why do I have to save my money for this? Come on.
Oh yeah, you're going to MomoCon, right?
MomoCon.
Yeah. If I wasn't saving money for this con, I swear to God I could pre-order this game right now.
Oh no, it depends. If the game really that's worth it.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
That's for me.
But he wants to go to this convention, which I understand.
Yeah, it's like you need to do the roller because it's so hard to aim. Like the roller is so strong on this thing.
It's like, I swear in my life, if I wasn't going to this con, I could pre-purchase this game right now.
What con?
MomoCon. That's like the fourth one I just said it.
Oh! Okay, that's...
in the con?
Momo.
Oh, that's the one in Atlanta. Yeah, I've heard of that.
I keep forgetting you
I would definitely say the con is more fun than the game, in my opinions. I mean...
Yeah, but that's all based on opinion.
Well, yeah, I get it, but it's like, I'm gonna want something to do when I get back to the con,
I mean, the game will be there, like, after the con won't be there, so, you know.
Really, what I'm more concerned about is, like, my gamepad died again. Really, what I'm more concerned about is pre-purchase. I want the Splatoon amiibos, because, I think if you pre-purchase or if you use the Splatoon amiibos for the game, you get like in-game costumes that you can't get in the stores apparently.
Yeah, because I'm looking right here for Nintendo World. They're saying that you have the Splatoon games, Splatoon amiibo single packs, and the Splatoon amiibo 3-pack available for purchase.
I think I'll...
Honestly, I'm not going to go to this event, though I can leave after WPS. I can go straight there, but I'm not too sure. I may just... You know what? I'm just going to whiz on by and see what's up, because... I don't know. I don't actually want to stand online until midnight, if the line's going to be that long.
What the hell? What the game?
Who knows?
All right,
I never go to midnight release. I never do.
Okay, I joined another.
The only time did
Oh, I'm sorry, go ahead.
The only midnight release I actually went to was the one when they did the 3DS. Worst event. Never doing that again. It was the game thing, yes, I understand. But I'm not going to stand online for a console. No.
I don't want to just download this and go and get a physical copy. Because I know, unless MomoCon has good internet, I know I'm not going to be able to download them all on there.
Well, but I should get physical copy because, like, you know, the Wii U, they have shit room anyway, so...
Yeah, so...
If you can, always get a physical copy. I don't need a model.
Always get the physical.
Yeah, that's what I guess.
But, but in opinion-wise, I'm with Michi on the whole convention thing. A whole lot of fun than downloading the game or buying the game. Because in the convention, you interact with other people. This is the best part.
Okay, that was not a smart idea. Pictures.
Amen on that. I'm serious.
I don't know how I'm gonna handle.
Oh yeah.
Just go to MomoCon and get the game whenever you can. That's how you're gonna handle this shit.
Yeah, the game is not gonna like run out of stock or anything. Trust me on that.
No, because there's a downloadable copy. It will never run out of stock. You can always get it.
Indeed. So,
I know.
There's really not much to worry about. Ooh, wait, yeah, I have a monster for.
Okay, not exactly a smart idea to go for that. Whatever that weapon I chose.
Dude, I have to roll it out and it makes stuff so much easier. Holy shit.
Wait, what'd you do?
I picked a roller, like, as the weapon. It's so much better.
Okay.
I'm assuming
the splatter.
Oh crap!
Close range. Weapon. Kill a whale.
Yeah, but like it puts so much ground. Like you can go over so much ground.
Okay, whoever had the phone near the mic, can you move the phone away from the mic? We can hear it.
I think that was Paul. Oh, that was Paul.
Could be. I don't know.
My bad. Oh.
Good, because it kind of hurts my ears when I hear it, so...
Yeah. Oh, are you kidding? Now you know it's going to be a hell of an event, then. Now they got new amiibos starting midnight on the 29th. The new set of amiibos featuring Robin, Wario, Charizard, Pac-Man, and Lucina, if I'm sick, and I'm pronouncing your name correctly.
Mm-hmm.
Then it's going to be a hell of an event.
I'm still
waiting
for that Olimar amiibo.
Okay.
Oh jeez, kill a whale.
That's it.
The phone!
Phone! Vibrating!
Who the hell? 12 people streaming at once.
Ain't that a damn whatchamacallit?
And everyone's streaming Splatoon now.
Yeah, of course.
Of course.
That's funny.
Oh, everyone and their grandma's streaming the damn game.
Because it's awesome. Wait, hold on.
Okay.
Hey, time in.
Splat Charger, yeah. Not a good option.
Are you going to have any events coming up?
No.
I guess I'll try the roller.
Events. Don't think so.
Like Mario Kart or Smash Brothers, it's been a while. Or been a long time.
It's been a while. We were playing the game like a few days ago. Like, what are you talking about?
Well, I meant time in events, specifically.
I have not done an event in a long time, bro.
Yeah.
I mean, those days are kind of pretty much over.
Understandable.
Yeah.
Nope.
Back at the Salisbury rig.
That's definitely their one. This is a close match. They've been so insanely one-sided. I'll do first place on my team. Hell yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep using this weapon. Like, this is way
I fell off already. That's just great.
Good job, Cheese Whiz.
Jeez whiz.
Makes sense to me. Yeah, you know what? I'm changing your name to Cheese Whiz.
Cheese Whiz. I'm sorry. Cheese Whiz. Cheese it.
It's quite obviously my twin.
Cheese Whiz.
Okay, yeah, I changed your name now, Wee Whiz.
Cheese Whiz! Stop the plug-in, please. Go away, Firefox.
No. Oh, you, okay.
Ugh.
Okay. What's up, Brandon?
Sorry, just stretching a little.
I come no one's paying attention over to the far end corridor. I'm the one that's doing all the work over there.
They're all retards.
Oh,
my game
breaks
down half the time
again. Terrific.
I thought we were splattered
each other. Nice. Awesome. Game, Phantom, the phone.
Yeah, it's on vibrate, so you'll hear that.
Oh, shit.
Can you just move it?
No shit, it's on
vibrate.
Far
away from it. Seriously, it really hurts my ears.
Sorry, but the microphone is on the bottom of the phone.
And turn off the vibrate off, just send them silent.
Yeah, silence would be much better, please.
You know what they say, silence is golden, duct tape is silver, don't make me use both.
God damn it.
Give me a minute.
Alright.
Fuck.
Having a good time?
Yeah, it's a really fun game. Just like the controls.
Okay, I guess you got used to the control then.
Yeah, if you just use the most broken weapon in the game.
Cool.
I know that's a definite victory for my team.
Yep.
Mainly, I did all the work on the top part of the map.
Except you didn't help us in Left 4 Dead.
Could you, Wee Wes?
Why am I connection being so shitty?
Well,
I don't know.
You know already that your connection is shitty.
Go ask Shaw or MTS or whatever company you were with. Just ask them, can you make my connection faster?